Edith, you need to fire who make you this dress. And welcome back to Avi Reaction. Guys, here you go again with Turkish music. Guys, these days you are asking a lot about this show. I think that happens every year in Turkey, okay, when they give awards, okay, to the best singers in Turkey. And obviously, like in this case, we'll see Edith making a performance live, okay? And I think like 100% it will be a lot of fun because he's such a great singer, but he can dance very good too, okay? So it will be a very, very fun video. So guys, this is the most requested video about this show. I read Panten Altin Kelebek 2021. I think the Panten is the official sponsor of this show, okay? And as I say to you, Edith's performance was the most requested video, so let's go and let's enjoy this music. Let's go, guys! I already know the songs. So, what's your reaction to the songs for sure?
Seni sordum yıldızım yakamoz da var. Yine düştün yanımda. Vuruyor bize anılar yar. Ölüm gibi yine çıksam yolda. Anlıyorum. İnsan sensiz nasıl yaşıyor?
Vallahi ya. This song, so I know, but Edith, why you sing so little? Like, why you sing so little? It's crazy. He make like one of two songs in 1 year. Why? I think he'd ever make an album, or maybe yes, he make one. But why you sing so little? Come on, Edith, we cannot like have one or two songs. I can expect that from Rayman, that is a YouTuber, but from you, come on, man. Okay, but let's enjoy this performance. So talented. Mamma mia. Mamma mia, this is my song. This is my song. This is the second song that I listen most about Turkey. The first song is Melek, okay, or Freyman, I don't know, but I keep listening to that song. And this is the second one. Love it, love it. The girl that sing with him, I follow her too on Instagram, and guys, come on, they are very, very, very talented, okay? Yes, for sure, they work with Edith, which is very talented, okay? But they are very, very talented. I see their videos on Instagram and say, wow, come on, man, they are very, very talented, actually. Let's go. Come on, man! Mamma mia, they are heavy so far! You man, like who dress you? This dress make him look weird. Sister, make him the colors of the dress make him looks very like he look fat in this video. Sister, guys, look, I don't know, but okay, if I need to critique something in this world, is the way how he dressed in this. I think it's not that cool the way how he dressed, but okay, let's enjoy his voice. Amazing, eh? No way, man! He starts salsa too in this ball. Sissy! What? Between a Broadway show, okay, and salsa. Mamma mia, this was beautiful. Yeah, it looks like a Broadway show, it's that. Amazing. Edis, you need to fire who make you this dress, seriously, because wow. Wow, looks so bad on you, okay? Seriously, I don't know why, but these colors, okay, the way how he moved with this dress is like, not that much. Maybe a little bit more colors. I don't know. Anyway, guys, okay, while I'm talking about dress, what a performance. What a crazy artist, okay? So, two critics for Edis, the dress and the other one, please make more songs. We got an album, beautiful songs, pop, love songs, whatever you like most, okay? Just make more songs. And the performance, guys, come on, this performance can show that he is a true, seriously, true pop star, can sing, can dance, okay, can make this kind of performance live. He is a true pop star, but need to sing a little bit more. Come on, guys, very fun. Thank you for keep suggesting to me so I could watch this video, because seriously, I had a lot of fun. Let me know in the comments what you think about this performance, and we'll see you in the next reaction. Ciao tutti, ragazzi. E noi ci vediamo alla prossima. Ciao!